And there is the legend killer, Randy Orton, getting set for an exclusive interview. It's Randy Orton, Kurt Angle, Rey Mysterio, point counterpoint tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. What Booker has in mind, but nonetheless, there is Rey Mysterio getting set for tonight's exclusive three-way interview. The three men in the WrestleMania main event will be interviewed at the same time tonight. Booker T is scared of the boogeyman, but this man is scared of no one. The World Heavyweight Champion Kurt Angle is ready. Angle, Rey Mysterio, Randy Orton, point counterpoint interview is next on SmackDown. Well, Randy Orton's wild week was not over. On Raw, Triple H and Cena were facing off at the end of the big matchup when, well, Randy Orton would crash the party.
Shocking, shocking moments. I mean, I was sitting home watching this. I couldn't believe it. And who would have thunk it? Randy Orton comes in the ring. Watch this. Bam! RKO. Oh, shocking.
The question then, still is why.
I don't know. I mean, I don't know. But Orton then, the game's going after him. Orton running for the hills. And there's that cocky brash Orton. Shocking moments.
And Randy Orton will be a part of the main event two weeks from Sunday at WrestleMania, the triple threat match for the World Heavyweight Championship. The three men in that matchup will team later tonight in a huge tag team match. But first, these three gentlemen have agreed to this interview here on Friday Night SmackDown.
First, let me introduce the World Heavyweight Champion, Kurt Angle. And the man who will main event WrestleMania for the very first time, the winner of the 2006 Royal Rumble, Rey Mysterio. And the youngest world champion ever, the legend killer, Randy Orton. Welcome, gentlemen, and tonight the first question I'd like to ask you is, what do you plan on...
Michael, I'm sorry to interrupt. If you don't mind, I'd like to ask...
Here we go, Randy Orton's question.
Speaking out, Kurt, man. Kurt. Ironically, this question is for you. Seriously, how is your health? I mean, I know you have a prior neck injury, and last week when I gave you that RKO, man, I know that did not help your situation. And after that, I put you on the table, directed a little traffic. Big old Mark Henry's on the second turnbuckle, all 400 pounds. He came crashing down through you, through the table. I seen the footage, I watched in slow motion. Didn't look like it was too good for that old neck of yours. Now, honestly, Kurt, how's your health, champ?
Man, you're a funny guy, Randy.
Thank you.
How's my health, you wanna know? Not so good. I mean, I live with pain every day. You know, I made it through three neck surgeries. I took your best and Mark Henry's best. Here I am. I won an Olympic gold medal with
you
a broken
neck. You won the Olympic gold medal with a broken freaking neck. Oh my God, I've heard that before, Kurt. We've heard that before. Same old drill, same old song and dance. We've heard the spiel, the broken neck. You're tough. We get it. Kurt Angle aside, let's talk about Rey Mysterio. Rey, buddy, old pal, didn't you hear what I said to you a little while back? I told you you did not deserve to be in the main event of WrestleMania. I beat you at No Way Out. And at WrestleMania, I'm not only gonna embarrass you, but I'm gonna embarrass your family. Rey, the only reason that you are where you are right now is because people feel sorry for you.
Whoa, hold on a second. Rey Mysterio does belong in the main event at WrestleMania, you arrogant son of a
Well, thank you, Kurt.
You know what, Randy? First of all, Rey Mysterio shocked the world when he defeated 29 other superstars, when he threw them over the top rope, and if I'm not mistaken, wasn't it you that he threw over the top rope to win the Royal Rumble?
No, you're the one
that doesn't belong in the main event.
Oh, I don't belong.
The only reason why you're in the main event at WrestleMania is because you play with Rey's emotions.
Oh, yeah.
That's why, huh?
The only reason that you're the World Heavyweight Champion, Kurt, is because you snuck through a loophole, got on a SmackDown. You won a battle royal. You won a battle royal that I wasn't even in.
Well, I wish you were.
You wish I was? Well, too bad. That's the past. You're the champion now, and the point is I wasn't in the ring, and I didn't have a chance to show you what I was all about then. But here's the facts, man. You are a paper champion. Plain and simple.
A paper champion.
Champion.
You're calling me a paper champion.
You heard me.
Look at this. I've been a six-time world champion here in the WWE.
How many times did you win the title, Orton? What, once? And for how long did you hold it? What, a month? Who's the paper champion? There's no way in hell that you're going to beat me for the World Heavyweight Championship at WrestleMania.
Kurt, we're just going to have
I'm not the paper champion. If you call me a paper champion, you know what you are?
What?
You're a paper contender. You're a challenger. And that's all you'll ever be, Orton. All you'll ever be.
Stop, Kurt, please. You're hurting my feelings. But you aside.
I'm going to hurt more than your feelings.
Whatever. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Either way, Ray, Kurt, I'm done with you. Ray Mysterio. You're just a charity case, bro. Plain and simple.
A charity case, Randy, huh? You know, people have been saying that my whole career.
Well?
You know, me being the underdog. In fact, dreams do come true, Randy. And at WrestleMania, Rey Mysterio will become World Heavyweight Champion.
Well, gentlemen, before WrestleMania, the three of you are involved in an interesting situation. Tonight and then tomorrow night in Detroit, you're all partners. How can you possibly get along?
Kurt, you know, putting you aside, Randy, Kurt, you know I have respect for you. You know I got your back. And in the ring, when we face Triple H and John Cena, there should be no doubt in your mind that I will have your back.
Oh, Ray, no doubt in my mind that tonight you'll have my back. I know you'll have my back tomorrow night. Okay, I no doubt in my mind. But you know, this match is bigger than life, okay? We're talking about Raw's best versus SmackDown's best. Raw's WrestleMania main event versus SmackDown's WrestleMania main event, head to head. All right, this match is very important for both sides. And I want to win this badly. And I pray to God that we work cohesively. Because I want to win that match. But when we go to WrestleMania, Ray, I want to tell you this. And no disrespect to you. But at WrestleMania, I'm going to treat you exactly the same way as I treat Randy Orton. Because by the end of the night, somebody is going to be tapping. Because there's no way in hell that I'm going to lose this title.
So, Randy, your plans for tonight and tomorrow?
Well, I think, first of all, I just want to say that it would be a complete tragedy, a shame if Kurt or Ray were injured or hurt tonight or tomorrow, you know, with WrestleMania coming up and all. But to answer your question, Michael Cole, tonight, Randy Orton will dominate.
Well, it is indeed going to be an interesting couple of days. Gentlemen, thank you very much for joining us. These three men, opponents in the main event at WrestleMania, will team later tonight. They will also team tomorrow night in Detroit versus Raw's WrestleMania main event, John Cena and Triple H. The question is, can these three men coexist?
All right, well, two spots left in the Money in the Bank match. And only one of these men can get that spot. It's up next. Who's it going to be? Hardy or Road Warrior Animal? We're going to find out next.